gross human being! Leave me alone, you weirdo!
Yeah, what's good, Tyrone? What's cracking, bro?
This is incredible!
You coming over later?
Whoa!
I've seen some freaks before, but you take the cake, my friend.
Sure. I understand, and believe me, it was never our deal.
Gas money? It's for crack!
Just give us a little leeway on the rates, then I know we can make this right.
That would be real generous of you, Mr. Rather, Peter.
Huh! I didn't know people still look like that. I'll tell you later. I'll have my secretary send it over. Yes. Okay, goodbye, asshole.
Jesus!
Show you.
This shit around here ain't right, brother. Hey, how are you?
I did some shit for the government. They owe me.
Unfortunately, you'll have to wait to ride the T train. This car's too small.
Oh, God.
Idiot. You're right. She is much...
Shame, because that is my favorite show. this motherfucker!
I gotta post this online! Christ, no!
No way.
Oh my God! Ah!
Damn.
Damn.
Hey, how's the macrobiotic food truck, dude?
Negative. You know I don't watch TV. What's happened to you?
Mr. Reynolds is a pain in my ass.
Dance, but after that, yeah.
Bad, really. You would not believe how many celebrities live here.
You see anything you like? There's, like, lots of stuff everywhere. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought... somebody say something?
Be bad. What? You ready for a trim? What do you have in mind? Come back anytime.
very act of finding it makes us feel inadequate because we...
Greetings.
Hey, no, just stay chilled, all right?
Oh, man, this isn't happening.
Did you see my post about my new painting?
You're looking good!
Don't come near me!
Just 10 down.
Holy shit!
What? You retarded or something?
I smoke for the smell! Just you stay away from me, okay?
You got that thing?
gift.
Holy frick, holy shit.
Need some world-class bitches for Morgan Chester tonight. You want bitches that will get naked and smoke weed.
Whoa!
ghetto supermarket on this motherfucker. Don't all bitches in buying with fuck for money?
Yo, that was funny as hell last night.
No, thanks.
Serious, nobody tells jokes about fat bitches.
Yo, no, Sally. Yeah.
So, you're gonna come to that party with me tonight? DJ Kitano. Oh, come on, love. Wear your trainers. Sure.
I got you.
Fine. I start. You always look fantastic. You're bloody gorgeous. You know that. I think you're up round 8 then. Cheers.
juntos right now, idiot.
¿Qué pasa con este tipo?
Yeah, I'm on vacation. Like, stay away from me, okay?
Hi, Mom.
Hey!
Hello! Blimey, you look a bit rough, mate.
Is that so? Home position? Like, crypto?
I should just start cheating, too.
Whatever.
Don't even go there.
Hey, man! Do me a favor.
You escaped from somewhere!
Sometimes I just
what a damn.
Don't even go there.
Hola.
By work, you mean run
with the
parents.
Su carro está de puta madre.
I'm a cultural obsession coming home to roost. I am undead. I make no sense. I serve no purpose. I eat brains and I have none. I'm the undead. I am undead. I am the undead. $10 a photo.
My brother.
Hey.
No. You remind me of my brother, Ryan. I mean, after he was dead.
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
No, don't be sorry. I'm glad he was dead. It was an accident. All right? That's all I have to say.
Okay.
Now, I'm confused on something here. The brain thing. I mean, what is it? You know? It's not very tasty, right? You got a sizable carcass. You start with the loins first, and then the legs. Eh? Far tastier.
Oh, so it's what they say in the movie.
What movie?
Vinewood Zombie, man.
Well, you're in a movie?
No, I'm a character from a movie. I'm dressed
disgusting.
Like a character.
Why?
Well, it's kind of my job. Cosplay.
So, you're not really dead?
No, I'm a graduate, man!
How you doing?
Hey. You'll never understand this town!
Hey, girl!
We go, cut off my
cigarettes.
I am the undead! I am the undead!
You look like the wrong one.
Excuse me. Mom, no. I'm working. Of course it's a job. I get paid, don't I? Yes, it's the zombie thing. Listen, it's a postmodern thing. I am like a self-aware zombie. Like, it's the commentary on the proliferation of zombies in culture. Seriously, Mom, I gotta go. Okay. I'm hanging up.
The one where I let you would pick up my big titties like you asked me to.
Excuse me.
Baby, you need Jesus and a stylist. You thought it was a picture of two new
I am the undead. I am the undead.
You just keep your distance.
Brains. It's brains I want. I will eat your brains.
Why you asking me that? Estás portándote bien raro, eh?
That's none of your business either. You better not try setting me up.
I am undead.
Whatever.
I am undead. I am undead. I am undead. I am undead. I am undead! I am undead! And I hate myself at a level I cannot even impossible to come close to understanding like that. I need to give myself a lobotomy. I am undead.
Hasta chingón ese carro. Firme el carro.
Do you want a photo with me? Careful. I may eat your brains. It's only $10. Photo lasts forever. Just like me. I'm undead. I am undead. I'm undead. Zombies are cool. Zombies are fun. Zombies are everywhere. I'm not even an original idiot. Careful! I'm a cultural obsession coming home to roost. I am undead.
Oh, by the way, that's entirely your fault.
What the hell?
Ah!
Oh,
my God.
bike?
Are you crazy? You're kidding! Hook me in the air!
Titties over here, sweetheart.
Gravity is like the most far-out thing ever, man!
Whatever.
like smoking lettuce got you high, but no one knows, because no one's ever tried it.
Whatever.
Okay, you are tripping me out right now, buddy!
Miss me!
Welcome. Anything you need, just ask. If you have any questions, I'm here. I'm here to help. Hope you really get to enjoy this. You're all set.
¡Gilipollas!